Well, Queen Elizabeth has agreed to allow her grandson, Prince Harry, and his wife, Meghan, to have what they describe as a more independent future. The decision followed a crisis meeting of the British royal family on Monday. Harry and Meghan will now begin a period of transition that will see them split their time between Britain and Canada. They will also assume fewer royal duties and move to end their reliance on public funding. The 93-year-old monarch described the meeting as, quote, very constructive.